clarify this, okay? So you were doing something where you're kind of like doing here and then doing in. You called it a
Tyrannosaurus
arm, okay? So what I'm trying to point out is when you're bringing in here, there's structure, and then automatically I'm also transferring it into the scapula, see? So for example, if he's holding my wrist here, if I'm just doing this, nothing. As soon as I, see, as soon as I do the scapula thing here, this can turn, see, I sit up here, okay? So now, I'll just bring it down here. So once I come here, I actually retrap on his arm here. But that whole release, if I just go in here, see, look, he has control. I come up here, he pushes, so push. Yeah, see, now he has advantage. As soon as I, the structure here, see, if he tries to push in, see, yeah, I'll just control the front this way. So all of these are basically that type of thing. In Tai Chi, you actually have that concept too. So for example, out of needle C bottom, you have fan through back, and you have this, see? So this, again, most people say, oh, you're chambering for the punch. No. So he's punching me here, okay? I come up here, and this is kind of, they call it the dragon prawn arm, the peng hinge kind of block here. Wing Chun calls bong sao, okay? So he's coming in here, I parry in here, and then, see, now this is gonna wrap it here, and then, see, slide it down in here. So now, if the old yang style, you're here, then you have this motion in here. So this has, you know, a number of uses. So on that one, so after I trap them in here, I bring it down here, see, now I let go of the hand here, and then wham, and I can just hit the temple area with that, that release. But this whole thing, you have to think about the rolling. If he grabs me on this side, okay? So once again, the rolling, see how I'm rolling in here? So on this one, I could switch it in here, see? Switch it off in here and lock it in here. Or, let's say if he grabs me, grab it this way. So I had a guy, that Korean kid, he grabbed me this way too. So on this one, see if I roll it in here, so on this one, I can also rewrap it in here, or I can come in here and then wrap it in here. See, now transfer it down this way. So all this kind of rolling, see, all this kind of rolling. See here, I can push that flat down. See, so here, roll it here, and then push it underneath in here. That's one bite. Sometimes you'll see Arguan do it this way. That's one that way. You can't wipe it this way. See, this one is hard to wipe. I guess you can, but see, versus go that side. Or, yeah, so now here, see that one comes off here. But if you have it,
thumb side.
Yeah, if you have it this way, see, that's not gonna do it, see? Mm-hmm. On this one, then I can turn it here, release it out in here, then take the elbow in here. Mm-hmm. Which brings up Hong Ga, you see a lot of movement like that. So one thing people don't know is that's, I'm coming in here, and then here, bang, to break the arm in here.
Could you use unicorn there? Line up on the pole this way?
Yeah, you could. So I'm here, and then bang, across here. So if he tries to bring his shoulder up to block, yeah, so now I can come down, I would lock it in here.
Yeah, that's a bad idea.
All right.